Camera, new camera, camera, new camera, camera, new camera, camera, new camera. I'm still doing that in the next episode. Welcome back, guys. It's Chen Brat to Gooch. And in this episode, we're gonna do stuff. I didn't click that, leave me alone. So basically, in the first room, we have to do is break that big spider web at the bottom. Simple enough, you think. Because it is. Big treasure chest, of course you need to open it. First treasure chest again. Nah. You gotta do that. I can't hit it, so leave. Now what are you doing? There you go. Whoa, don't know what happened then. I don't care. It doesn't take a genius to open a door. Okay, apparently it does. Oops, how'd you shield? I didn't even touch you. Yeah, okay. He has told me. I swear that's a glitch when you spin around in cutscenes. Because I know it. Oh, only seems to happen. Oh, that worked well. Second try just again. You can roll and jump to get a longer jump by throw a slingshot. I'm gonna assign that to Y. Why would I do that, you ask? Because puns. There you go. I feel like I'm playing this too fast. Oh well. Not too bad. The verses did it in 20 minutes. No chance I'm gonna do it that quick. So I have to do it like a ninja. That's why I said do switch targeting. It makes stuff a lot easier. I didn't know how to do it, and one of the bosses coming is so much easier with it. Look at me. What we have to do now is jump. We need this guy. You look close, don't you? I never knew how to get that, and I didn't until I jumped. Instead of doing that first, I need to think, what do I do? Just jump over there. Sweet. You press X, light this on fire, turn around, jump. don't know what happened to my stick, but it's not here anymore. Worth opening this, probably. A recovery hat. Push B to it, and then you get to save it. I want my seed. Anything? Knees. Oh look, there's another thing as well. Like that. Climb. I'm surprised I don't know where all these are. I'm just kind of getting lucky. Well, I wouldn't say lucky, because it's not exactly, it doesn't take a genius to find that out. I'll tap it. Shield. Okay. 2-3-1. Tom 3 is number one. One of the most iconic things. You'll never know. Now what? What time? Ice witches always shoot them. Something happens. Yeah, okay, I don't care. Basically, they just say if you go over here and press A, you can dive. And press the switch, and it does something. It lowers the water level, so. Oh, you duck. There you go. Yep. Shut up, Navi! Don't climb. And now you can just climb it. Get up here. And you're sorted. Okay, I don't know what to do here. So what to do here? Yes, that's it, and do this door. Yep. I hear noise. I think you need to do something about my arm, because I can't do anything now. I guess you go through here. Simple enough dungeon. Where did that go? This is just a shortcut. Just in case you fall down for some reason. You don't climb. Okay. This is a speed puzzle. There we go. Some left, just stuff to die for. 23 is number one. You shouldn't have said your queen's secret. Is she through here? Probably. And at full health, what's going on? Four minutes. Probably stop recording like this. With this big ass spider ass hole. There we go. There's this guy. This guy's really easy if you know what you're doing. I kind of ruined that for the first boss. Oh, it could have gone worse. That's the end of the first boss of the Legendary Zelda game. Heart container, that means you get a higher life. Instead of 3 hearts, I have 4. Considering how bad I am in Zelda, I did pretty well at that dungeon.